KuyaLemon, kaya ko ba maging accountant kahit hindi ako magaling sa mathematics? The answer is yes, kaya mo maging accountant at maging CPA kahit hindi ka magaling sa mathematics. Kasi ang accountancy hindi nagmamatter masyado yung complex mathematics, no? In fact, as long as you know your addition, subtraction, multiplication, division, and even algebra, no? Enough na yun for you to survive the accounting life. Kasi sa accountancy, ang nagmamatter talaga is yung pag-analyze mo ng mga bagay-bagay. Analysis, no? Interpretation, at yung logical thinking mo. Kasi sa accounting, kailangan mo maging magaling ka mag-decide kung paano yung magiging accounting treatment ng isang financial transaction. So, maraming buhabagsak, hindi dahil hindi sila magaling sa math, pero mali yung interpretation nila sa financial transaction. Doon maraming nadadali, kaya nagiging mahirap yung accountancy. Pero if ikaw magaling ka sa logic, magaling ka sa sa decision making, sa judgments, no, I think accountancy would be one of the best courses for you.